kuteni upande wa Mungu nuku na mengine yote tutazidishiwa nuku upande wa Mungu ni upande usio na mwisho tutubuni uzima tutaupata tutubuni uzima tutaupata.
You must be. It is the and blessed. You are strong in the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ. After that, he started the fair. But it is not you, it is the grace of God which has enabled you to do whatever you are doing. When I Yesu asifiwe. So, hakuna namna mpaka uweze kuwa mtu strong in faith. Hakuna kitu tunaweza kusema hapa ya kwamba tunaongojea ajali kutokea. Take that grace of God and be strong in that grace. Number two, you have to intercept the same point. You should be also strong in the things that we learn. That whatever we are learning in the church, there are many fellowship. You have some syllabus to learn. How about Nagan? To a Buddha, that in our prayers, there are some things we learn. In every activities we do in the church, we learn. In every Sunday service, we learn. Let us be strong in these things that we learn.
It's casting about other people.
need space. It is unless you look for your space, you get into anything. And that's why I like what Titus chapter 2 verses 11 and 12. I have never liked Titus chapter 2 verses 11 and 12 say, it takes the grace of God as appeared to all men. It teaches us to say what? No ungodliness. No every worldly actions, every worldly things, we should learn to say what? No, and get rid of them. I like it to what Hebrews chapter 12 says. The Bible says, there is a race marked out for us, and for us to win this race, we have to put aside everything, every weight, anything that entangles us. Tuka pamoja kabisa. Tunataka kufaulu. Tunataka kuishi maisha mazuri. Na bado tunataka takataka. Wewe mtu wa kuwa maroti. Hatiflana linafanyia. The other day, do you still remember I was talking about acting beyond our limitation? Do you still remember? This Gideon said what? Oh, God is telling him, get up and go with the strength that you have. But this man says, oh, I'm the weakest. Oh no, I'm the youngest in the family. And the family is the poorest. Nani alikwambia hiyo? Mungu amesema, go with the strength that you have. You make some lemon juices. Itakuta wewe yo sina mtu. Ana kwa mimi na una chukura. Right. Nguvu yako imeweka katika mtu. Vipi? Yo sina mtu. Ninge hata oh sina nani kama mtu ni nini? An economist to say if you are healthy and your body is very healthy and my mind is sober, you are a mtu. Aone blogani. Anaomba mtu anatembea.
He must learn to get rid of anything that he does immoral
agenda. Hakuna. Hakuna. It is a time to put aside every weight that entangles you. Every weight that pulls you down. Toka pamoja wapisi. Commitment. Commitment is very important. Ndio ningependa kuambia watu sana, let us be committed. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Let us be committed. Tusiwe tu watu ambao tunapotea tu kuambiwa. Let us be committed. Let us be engaged. Let us be engaged. That someone is coming. Hata mtu akikuita kwa simu na you are in another call. Sasa utapata another call kama huko kwa another call. Hakuna. Then the caller. Simu yako nasema the person who called is engaged. Kwa nini tusiambie tunia? Wakituita tunia, tunia nasema haleluya. Hii iko maisha iko banda hivi tena iko maisha. Why not tell? I am engaged. I have no room to waste my time. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. So tupikie Bwana Yesu makofi. Why not be engaged? Why not be engaged as a Christian? Sema I am engaged. I do not have time to waste. As the scripture says, make it to a bishop to be a quiet life. Mind your own business. Work your own hands. As a result, you will win the rest of the battles. Let us be engaged. To see what we're talking about in the formula, when we get that. The Bible says that we should not see what we're talking about in the formula. Tell him we are engaged. Brethren, allow me to wind up by saying, we should be a blessed manager and have a goodness in whatever we are doing. If you know that your activities is for the glory of God, and God has enabled you to be alive and healthy, there is no point of not getting excited. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Be excited about what you are doing. Don't wait to be pushed. Don't push yourself, but I'm a pushing you. And yeah, you organize, but you wait to get to see you go to someone. Hello, church. To see you go to someone. But yeah, yeah. No. Let us commit ourselves. Know what we are supposed to do and do it right. And do it at the right time. Talk about what? Come and ask us. Ask us to be at the right time. Come and meet the everything. Come and pray and pray and pray and pray and pray. To see someone there again. Quiet. So yeah. Kana mama. So yeah. No one say. So yeah. Kala mwaja. So yeah. Tanta zinu wa chukad. To wana so yeah. To wana tema ni. There is no miracle. Let us just be committed. Let us just immerse ourselves. Don't wait to be pushed. Let us do the right thing. Let us block out anything or anybody that distracts us not to be committed to our faith. That is the thing. Then at the end of the day, you live your own life. You enjoy your own life. When I say something, then number three, I say, let us think. Let us think. Let us train ourselves. In whatever we do. Let us stand on our principles. Let us be Christians who are committed. Don't be lazy. Don't be slacker. Don't be just loose. Be very strict and stand on those principles. And I tell you, our God will elevate us from one glory to another. And you will see greater things. Allow me to wind up by mentioning Joseph. When Joseph blocked out. Hata mke wa Potipa anataka kurep yeye. Lakini jamaa akakataa. At the end of the day alipotea. He was elevated from prison to palace. That's done for our principles, church. Amen. Tunataka tutake watu ambao na maandamano center hii. Bila chochote una mpango na unarudi nyumbani kwenda kula. Unaenda kula nini wewe? Pana, be organized. Engage yourself to something. When it is time to touch, be organized. Say, at this time, program yourself. Program yourself. That is what it means. All commitment is all about. Amen. Wangami kusema Mungu, nisaidie, I want to be committed. Want to tell God, God, I want you to come with me. To immerse myself totally to whatever I do. You want God to be committed. Just raise up your hand. Raise up your hand and be a woman. You want to be strong in the grace that is in the Lord Jesus Christ. You want to be strong in the things that you learn in the church. You want want to stick to those Christian principles. You want to stand very firm, not entangling yourself with petty things, and you want to tell God, help me to be committed, that I may master myself totally to you, that Lord, I may be engaged with spiritual things, with things of God. Just the way from God. Baba Mwenyezi, na kushukuru Mungu, tazama watoto wako wameinua mikono sawa. Wanataka Mungu kujimwaga na kukitoa kabisa, ili wasio watu wa kusukuma, lakini wao watu ambao Mungu wana misimamo katika maisha yao. Wanajua ni nini inahitajika. What is your will? Mungu wetu, naomba ya kwamba they may be strong in the grace that is in the Lord Jesus Christ. That our heavenly Father, they will be strong in the things that we love always. That God will live a Christ like character. God, I want to pray for them. That God, they can get rid of any kind of entanglement in life, any kind of worldliness, any kind of negativity. We want to come against him in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. That God, the spirit of soberness, spirit of commitment, may come in, God. I want to pray for them that God, your dear wife, your children, God, may be strict and stand on the principles of Christianity, that God will be elevated from one glory to another. We need you, Lord, and we pray that God may help us and may raise us from one glory to another. For this is our prayer in the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.